Following PG&E's bankruptcy announcement, Congressman Salud Carbajal requested more information from the Nuclear Regulatory Commission regarding funding for the decommissioning of Diablo Canyon Nuclear Power Plant. Carbajal says he wants to know how PG&E's announcement will impact the approach to oversee the decommissioning of the facility.